I'm in that place again. I couldn't soon forget the pain I felt that night. Taking away my life, there's nothing left inside.
Brown's army. We're gonna go meet up with them. I can get you in with us, if you're interested. And I'm thinking you just might be.
I have to make this quick, Sam. Before you get inside the JBA compound and their ECM fuzzes the transceiver in your jaw, you are to gather information and provide access. I need you to put a back door into their servers.
Follow me, Sam. Welcome to your new home. Most of the compound's off-limits until Emile Dufresne, that's the boss, signs off on you. But I can at least take you to your quarters and show you around.
Got it.
Henderson, Sully, get over here and help escort the fresh meat.
Welcome back, Washington. Who's your little prison friend?
This is Sam Fisher. He helped bust me out. He's gonna be just fine.
All right, Fisher. Just don't screw up. You and I won't have any problems. You got it?
Got it.
Follow me, Sam. You'll be bunking in here, Sam. Hope you don't snore.
Golden, what the hell are you doing here? Get back to your post, or you'll end up in the furnace. You got that?
Sorry, sir.
Fisher, you're with me. Come along.
Catch you later. I was supposed to be in the slipper.
What do you want me to do?
Die. But that's not an option.
Listen, Moose.
It's Moss. Get it right or pay the price. Just shut up and follow me.
Emil says to see if you'll be useful in the field. We're gonna need a safecracker. Complete the training course. Open the safe.
Think you can handle that? Now when I get back, I expect the safe to be open and you to be here. Got it?
Got it.
Thank you. I'm Enrica. I'd love to chat, but I'm a little busy.
Come on.
Care of this place.
Tell me about it.
It's like they don't care if it all falls apart. And we get to weld it back together. At least we're almost done.
Hallelujah.
Moss here. How's everything looking? You sure about that? We just got a new variable in the equation. If anything changes, you let me know.
Where did I leave that screwdriver? Ah, there it is. I better get back in there.
Look, jackass, next time you don't call me until you're ready. When I get back, either your server is up and running or I bring a meal down. Dumbasses.
So what do you do?
I try to remount the drive. That's the procedure, right?
That's part of the procedure. Did you run all the diagnostics?
Not all of them. I mean, it seemed pretty obvious.
Obvious, my ass. Next time, you do a full diagnostic before you do anything else.
That's just great, isn't it?
Hurry.
Needle in the haystack with no needle.
The longer you make me wait, the less I like you. You know that? Now let's see if you're worth waiting for.
Not bad. Now let's see how you handle something a little tougher. Come on.
Sam Fisher, glad you're here. I was getting a little tired. I'd like you to meet Cole Yeager. You might recognize him as the pilot from the news helicopter that Jamie was stupid enough to bring here. Here you go.
What do you want me to do with this?
What do you think? Decisions, decisions.
Sorry. Sorry.
Uh-huh. That's what you should have done.
Enrica mentioned something about a super tanker.
Did she? Okay. I'll give you one chance to prove yourself. Your flight leaves in 30 minutes.
Where am I going?
You'll find out when you get there.